This Sunday, I'm going to become the Raw Women's Champion. At the direct expense of Ronda Rousey. Now, if she had half a brain left, and she doesn't, she would walk out here tonight and lay the title right here at my feet so she can avoid the beating and humiliation that's coming to her at TLC. I realize Ronda comes from a world where you have to talk trash to hype up a fight. I don't talk trash. I am a 6-foot-tall, 300-pound Samoan woman. I am Ronda Rousey's worst nightmare. I am the embodiment of the anti-Rousey. And you want to know my secret? This hand, this fist, broke Little Miss Becky Lynch's face. And I did it with one punch. This Sunday, when the bell rings and Ronda Rousey, being Ronda Rousey, comes directly for me, I'm going to punch Ronda Rousey in the face. But I'm not just gonna stop at one punch like I did with Becky Lynch. I'm gonna punch Ronda in the face over and over and over and over again until she taps out just to stop me. Now, I am not just the most imposing force in WWE women's history. I'm also a strategist. Ronda Rousey is a world-class judo champion and the current Raw Women's Champion. So if by chance she avoids my knockout punch and grabs my arm, I'm going to open this fist. I'm going to pry her hand off of my arm. I'm going to create distance with her, and then I'm going to break her face. This hand that took Becky Lynch away from her adoring fans. This hand that's going to be holding my title over my head when I erase the myth of Ronda Rousey at TLC.
Here comes the champ. Ronda Rousey's not smiling tonight.
I did not come here to hit my poses and talk about fighting. I came here to fight.
Uh-oh, here comes Rousey. And Nia Jax and Tamina think twice about it.
Discretion's the better part of valor. Wise decision.
Well, Nia knows she's got Ronda for the title on Sunday.
Exactly. Why would you jeopardize that tonight?
Trying to get under the skin of Ronda Rousey is a bold move.
It was a time to regroup, strategize for Nia and Tamina. And now Ronda's got some backup.
A woman with a common enemy in Nia Jax.
And Tamina. Ember Moon, who's had all kinds of problems with Nia and Tamina in recent weeks. And Ember Moon gets to try to rectify some of that coming up next when she takes on Tamina.